New details on another bad accident in Warren. This was on North Park Avenue just after midnight last night. Warren police say 26-year-old Eric Campana was on a motorcycle and tried to pass a car as it was turning west on Douglas. The vehicles collided, and police say Campana was taken to Trumbull Memorial Hospital. He had life-threatening injuries.